Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Gemini, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies, Gemini. For your relationship and career circumstance, we'll be picking more cards from another deck. So I'll be picking one card each. And this is an oracle deck. So it may answer some questions you have in your circumstances, in your relationship. For your relationship, this is the card. And this card is for your career circumstance, Gemini. So watch till the end, guys. Somewhere, at some point, you may get the answer, or this reading may clear the doubt. And I also have a pick a card love reading right after this general energy. You can stay tuned for that. Just like I said, it is an intuitive reading. So whatever you are thinking of, you may get the answer at some point in this reading, Gemini. So let's start with these cards for your general energies. We have Page of Wands, Ten of Wands and the Devil in reverse. So in your circumstances today, Gemini, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are trying really hard, making a lot of efforts today, doing your best and trying to work towards that harmony and balance in your life. You are someone who is dedicated and you are someone really responsible. So whatever actions or whatever decisions you make, you stand by those choices, and whatever your circumstances may be, you try to give your best in that circumstance. That may be the case even in this relationship. So you are someone dedicated to this connection, dedicated to this person, and you may see some negative circumstance, something that is worrying you today, something that may be stressing you today. But whatever it is, you are really faithful, loyal to this person. And you are devoted, trying to do your best. And maybe in certain circumstances, you may feel really stressed. You don't know what to do, or you are afraid that things may go in a negative way. Though you are trying really hard in any relationship, it requires two people to make that effort. But here in this connection, with these cards, it looks like you are the one shouldering all the responsibilities. There are too many burdens on your shoulders, and this person may have some weakness, maybe some addictions or something bothering them, some obsessive thoughts or maybe some habits. It may be drinking, smoking, or even more a bad habit that is holding back this person. And you may even feel that they are not loyal, they are not trustworthy. Maybe if you have that question in your mind about this person, with these cards I can say that they are someone loyal to you, they are trustworthy, reliable. But the problem lies in addictions. So addictions are diverting their attention and making things worse in this relationship. So let's see what is the card, what is the oracle guidance for your relationship. We have Round and Round in reverse. So with this card, in your circumstances, maybe if you want to change the way you are going about your life, you need to understand that you must do things differently today. And you need to think for yourself. Are you, refusing to see your own responsibilities, maybe in something? That is what we were speaking about. If that is your energy, if you are not being responsible enough in this relationship, you will be repeating what happened in your past, guys, what happened with your past relationship. So you need to go for that change. And you must be happy for the way things are going today, happy to be in the spot. Because today, if you change the way, change your actions and go for a different decision, you will not repeat this cycle again. Maybe you may feel that you are in the spot again for some reason, Gemini, in this relationship. You need to understand that there is no use blaming someone for that. But you need to understand the truth. Be accountable for what you did. Be taking that responsibility in your hands. When you do that, you are going to feel really happy, because your circumstance will definitely change. So that is the energy with this card. So if you are the person avoiding responsibility, or if it is your person who is avoiding responsibility, this reading is for them, Gemini. So for your career circumstance, Gemini, we picked one card. We will see what it is. It's the Fates. So with this card, it just means that whatever is destined to be in our life, that is what is unfolding today for us. So in our career situation, that is the case. Maybe karma or destiny or what, divine plan, whatever you may call it. So it is difficult to understand why certain things happen, and it is really painful. But fate is a mystery. You will not know why certain things are happening in a particular way. But when you feel that you are powerless to make a change, you have done everything in your work, but you are not seeing change, what to do? It is time for you to surrender, have that acceptance in your heart, and feel that life will get better. And you should be mindful of what you can change and what you cannot change. When you understand that, you will feel so peaceful. So when some things cannot be changed by you, you cannot do anything about it. And you need to surrender your will to that divine power, Gemini. So that is the energy here with this card for your career situation. That is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, Gemini. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's see what is your first card. So the reading with the first card for those who chose this card. Thumbelina, expectations. So with this card, in your circumstances, maybe you are an unique person, you are different, and it may be really challenging trying to adapt with the people you have in your life, maybe in your work or maybe in your personal life, because you are someone different and it is a challenge to blend in your circumstances. And maybe you may see some rejection in your life, maybe because of the way you are, but you need to understand that each and every one of us are unique in our own way. And you do not have to accept any relationship you do not love. So you must, you should not live for others' expectations. You must go for that love that you really want to. And you must be with people you are really comfortable with. You should not try to be with someone with whom you are not at all comfortable with. And you will find the person, the right person, who will be the right one for you, who will be who will be the right one in your circumstances. You will have that respect and caring for each other, and you must give up all those people who do not value you for what you are. So that is the energy with this card. And you must see these challenges as something, some experience that where you learn so much. So that is also the energy here. You must not feel sad or stressed, but see your circumstance as an experience giving you a higher learning today. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this second card, we have Moonstone. So with this card, in your circumstances, your intuition is telling you something, and it is something really important, and you feel that you cannot believe what your intuition is telling you. Maybe your senses are telling you something else. Maybe you see something, you believe in that, you believe in what you see or what you hear, but what your intuition is telling you is something right opposite to what you experience. So it is something you don't want to go for. You don't want to make any decision based on your intuition, but you need to understand that your intuition is right. It is telling you something which cannot be seen by your senses, and your intuition is coming from that conscious universe, that which is part of our subconscious. So you are getting that heeding or that pointers from that conscious universe, and conscious universe is never wrong. So in your circumstances, whatever your intuition is telling you, you must listen to it. And guys, if you practice meditation, if you are interested in meditation and if you practice it, it is going to help you a lot. It is going to increase your intuition, and it is going to give you more clarity in your circumstances today. So in your relationship or in your career, whatever that inner voice is telling you, you must listen to it, and that is going to benefit you. And that is going to benefit you, and that is your primary sense. And you need to be really honest with yourself if you want to make the right decisions and go for the right path today. So that is the energy with these cards, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.